The Islamabad High Court has demanded that the federal government clarify whether Imran Khan, the former Prime Minister and Chairman of the Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf, will be subjected to a military trial. The court raised concerns over the potential trial of a civilian in a military court, emphasizing that the issue is a matter of serious concern for both the petitioner and the judiciary. During the hearing, Justice Mengal Hassan Aurangzeb summoned Assistant Attorney General Azmat Bashir Tarar to the rostrum, instructing him to seek directions from the Attorney General's office and provide a clear response to the court. "You are saying there is no case now, but could there be one later?" the judge asked, highlighting the uncertainty surrounding the matter. The court was hearing a petition filed to prevent Imran Khan's possible military custody and trial. Imran's lawyer expressed concerns that a military trial may still take place, citing statements from high-ranking government and military officials, including remarks from the Director General of Inter-Services Public Relations. Justice Aurangzeb dismissed these concerns as part of political discourse but instructed the government to offer a definitive stance by 16 September.